Okay, this is seated shoulder flexion with a weighted barbell. So we're going to bring the barbell up into your racking position and then just come into a standard press overhead. From here, we're going to start leaning the chest down towards the floor and pushing head through shoulders. Now, it's important that I don't open up too much thoracically. I'm going to tuck my ribs in a little as I move in forward. You'll notice my elbow crease here is externally rotating as I'm moving in. So usually we'll do 5 reps. Trying to get a little bit further every time. And then on the 5th rep, we're actually going to hold for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, so we're just staying there in that external rotation of the shoulder in that leaning forward position, and then we gently come out of it. And that's a mobility drill that we pair with a strength drill. So that's seated shoulder flexion with weighted barbell.